Unlike in normal times, this time around security operatives couldn't blink an eye at any individual accessing Ruharo Catholic Church without a checkup. This was enforced along COVID-19 protocols in a service led by Right Reverend Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese.
To give thanks because it has come at the time of COVID-19, but the Lord God has enabled us to celebrate. Uganda as a nation, we have been so blessed. It is just amazing. It is unbelievable. It is incomprehensible. It is not easy to define. It is beyond any measure that we are on the second wave. Kenya is on the fourth wave, they are almost in the fifth wave. Rwanda is in the third wave. Congo is on the fourth wave. These are countries which are surrounding us, and we thank God that even when the bombs had come to set in, they have been addressed. So Uganda continues to be a sea in the middle of COVID-19 pandemic in the whole world.
However, at the sideline of the service, Bishop of Ankole expressed unhappiness on how some Ugandans have responded to COVID-19.
That the good Lord will help us to appreciate as Ugandans, because I've noticed that there are young men in Uganda who feel that they are strong, they are macho, they don't need a mask. A mask looks that it shows that you are weak. And I've also seen ladies also, especially those who want people to see them, and they think they are maybe very well made, so they don't want to put masks on their faces. Please, kindly, be careful. This disease is not good.
He was also vocal on accident cases in festive days following the damning reports released by the various organizations.
Doctors have told us every year 3,600 people die on our roads. And at the same time, almost a quarter of these die during Christmas season and New Year. So this is a time to be very careful, brothers and sisters. And we appeal to the police to be on the lookout on the roads to ensure that speeds are observed. But most important, you the driver, be your own speed governor. And I think also over-speeding is it.
On the other hand, Ankole Diocese believers have been appreciated for supporting the development of own projects, including St. Luke's shopping mall building in Mbara City, set to generate revenue annually. Story compiled by Hassan Kagure for the news in Mbara City.